to Crafty Kids. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to make a paper card cleaner. So this is a very easy way of making a paper card cleaner, and it's useful too. So you can use this for your Barbie doll, and you can also use it for playing. So you can make it in a really big size, and you can use it for cleaning your car as well. So you can also use it for wiping tables. So for example, you can take this out, and if there any dust means you can just rub with this and the table can be easily cleaned. This also comes with a paper lid, and we can take this cleaner and we can put it inside the lid and we can store it as well. So before we start, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done yet. Like, share and comment. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get a notification whenever I upload a video. So now without any further delay, let's get started and we'll be seeing how to make a paper car cleaner with the lid. So first, for this activity, we'll be seeing how to make the lid first. So for this, I'm just going to be taking a yellow paper. So I'm just going to be opening a glue bottle and I'm keeping it as well. And now I'm just going to be rolling this paper slowly like this. So after we roll it, I'm just going to be opening the paper over here and I'm just going to be applying some glue at the corner part of the paper like this. So now I'm just going to be rolling this paper slowly like this. So I'm just going to be pressing on it and I'm just going to be leaving my index finger inside to make it more strong. So you guys can do that. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be pressing on it more harder to make it more beautiful and nice as well. So after we press it, we'll get a tube like this of yellow color. So next, we'll be making the top lid. So for this, I'm just going to be placing the part over here. And I'm just going to be using my scissor to just make a mark. And I'm going to be cutting out a small circle like this. So we have to cut it out slowly. So after we complete this, we get a circle. So you guys can use a pencil to draw the circle as well, but I'm not using a pencil because I already know how to draw it. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be taking this part and I'm pressing it over here, and we have to give it some time to dry. So after we complete this, our paper lid is ready. So next, we'll be seeing how to make the cleaner. So for this, we only need simple materials. So I'm just going to be taking a long toothpick or chopstick. So you guys can take a toothpick as well, but it'll be very small, but if you use it, it'll be bigger in size. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be pressing the bar toothpick on both the sides and I'm just going to be pulling it to make it more stronger and see if it's flexible or not. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be taking a orange spring wire structure like this. So we can find this in craft stores and any other shops. So you can buy this and you can use it, or you can just take a paper, but if you use a paper, it won't be easy to wrap. So after we use this, I'm just going to be wrapping it around at the top part. So you do not need glue for this. So after we wrap it, I'm just going to be making it tight and strong, and I'm going to be making it come until the bottom part of the paper on the stick. So this does not have to come until the bottom part, because if we haven't settled the bottom part, we don't have the area to keep our hand and use it. So I'm just going to be rolling it a little bit like this. So I didn't put any handlebar for this. So you guys can just roll a small paper and keep it at the bottom part for the handlebar if you like as well. So you guys can make it more closer and make it more beautiful. But I'm just going to be making it in a little distance so that it only involves a little bit and it doesn't waste any paper. So I'm just going to be rotating it over here slowly like this and slightly. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be making it and stretching it like this so to make it more longer. So after we complete this, our cleaner is ready. So if there are any dust, we can just wipe it with this, or you can also use it for your dolls. And now it's very satisfying when you put this inside. It will just get into the bristles and it will come out. We should not push it very much. We have to give it some time so that it can dry. So after it's dried, if you push it, it can go inside like this. So you can cut it, or you can make this part bigger as well. So after we complete this, our paper car cleaner is ready. So it's in perfect size, and I made this one in green and I also made a orange one. So you can make it in different colors. It also looks like cotton candy. So you can just put this one in as well. So it's very satisfying when this part goes inside like this. So I just made a little bit for this one, so you guys can make it in a bigger size with a long sheet as well. So after we complete this, as I said, our paper car cleaner is ready, and it consists of a lid as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time on Crafty Kids. So before I conclude, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done yet. Like, share and comment. Also press the bell icon so that you receive a notification whenever I upload a video. Bye! And also I want to thank you all for supporting me and my channel, and keep continuing to watch my channel for more interesting videos, more interesting and fun videos like this. Bye!